Last week, I toured the Vaccine Research Center at the National Institute of Health in Bethesda, Maryland. I met world-class doctors, scientists, and researchers who were critical for discovering the vaccines in record time. I remember when we first started talking about this, asking Dr. Fauci and others, said, well, it could take up to several years, maybe as many as 6 or 8 years, to find a vaccine. It's a miracle of science and the brilliant minds that we have around us.